we're the largest bank in Ghana at the moment, and we have the capital base to be able to support businesses coming into Ghana, reliable. We have the reach internationally as well, because we work with a lot of correspondent banks to provide international capital and advisory services. So in that respect, given our pedigree and the fact that we have quite good links into government business as well, we can facilitate quite a number of those transactions for new entrants into this market. First of all, the country is an attractive destination. We are one of the few countries in the world actually recording 8% GDP, and the medium-term outlook is very, very good for the country. And there's no doubt about that, because we're seeing an increasing number of tourists coming into the country. Obviously, that's, to me, is an indicator that there is something positive in West Africa, and in particular in Ghana. So coming back to the issue of how easy is it to do business in Ghana, of course, it's debatable because it's relative when you compare to one country to another. But given what we've seen over the years, we've seen a massive improvement in terms of turnaround, in terms of the turnaround of how a company actually establishes an account within the banking system, or even gets registered with a registrar of companies. And I am aware of a project which is ongoing at the moment to put all of these processes on e-platforms. So we always have to work very hard to meet or exceed the expectations. There is a lot of investment right now in technology because, customers don't have the time to actually come to banking halls. And we have to adapt. The demographic pattern is also changing, so we have to follow our customers. So all those require additional investments, and we've got to make sure that we are investing in the right places, in the right people, in the right products, to make sure we continue to grow our business. And it's coming out quite well, and you can see that in the performance of the bank. Ghana is an attractive destination. Very, very few countries in the world are growing at 8%, and our medium-term outlook shows that it's very positive. Ghana is positioned somewhere, it's about 6 hours to Europe, and it's a major, major opportunity for people in terms of cost of freight cost and all that. And so anybody who wants to invest in horticulture here, the market is in Europe, naturally we will have easy access to markets. And it's quite a lot easier to do business here. It's very well linked into the rest of the economy, technology-wise as well. If you look at the technology base of this country, it's grown so rapidly. So many people have access to mobile phones, use mobile phones, use internet. So the economy has moved along quite well. It's an opportunity for people to come in and also ride it at this point in time rather than later. It will be too late.